I love it. I really do. This beat is so well executed. Just sounds so good to me. I didn't know how much I needed this collab. What's up? What's good, Sato? It's the sensei.
Bow to your sensei. Bow to your sensei! Okay.
Back again for another reaction and review. So on Friday, DMX had a posthumous album release, and I did some reading about it because I was like, wow, that's really quick for a posthumous album to drop after an artist's passing. And I found out after reading about the album that apparently this whole album had already been recorded and put together before DMX even passed. So they just hadn't gotten a chance to release it yet, which is really a shame, because looking down the track list, it looks like he had a lot of stars on there, a lot of collaborations, and it really makes you see how well respected DMX was in the hip hop community. So I just want to start off by saying RIP DMX. I hope his family is doing a little bit better now and are working their way through their grieving process. But yeah, it's just really a shame that he passed this young. I also want to start off by saying I'm by no means like a huge DMX fan. I've enjoyed like pretty much all the songs I've heard from him, but I'm not going to cap and act like I was like a big time DMX fanatic. I enjoy his stuff though. And really, I think I had to pick this song because the three front runners of Griselda are on it. And you guys know on this channel that I love Griselda. So it really wasn't one that I could skip, especially with the title like Hood Blues. Like, I feel like we're going to get an amazing beat on here. And I think everybody's going to perform well. So I'm really excited for that. So let's go ahead and get right into this track. Hood Blues by DMX featuring Benny the Butcher, Conway the Machine, and Westside Gunn.
What?
Hey yo. Hey yo. I'm in the hood. 80K house.
I just want to say, I didn't even think about like the energy of the ad libs of all of them together and how crazy it was going to be, but now I'm super excited for this track. I think this is about to be nuts. Dude, I love Westside Gunn. He is truly underrated. I can't wait until the day that he gets the true praise that he deserves. This man just said, Margiela kicks, Margiela sweats. I'm on the yard doing burpees, dropping fresh. My shooter laying low. He got a new body. I spray the Tesla X. You need a new body. And then I paused it too early, but he says 50K, got my bitch a new body. Bro, bar after bar after bar. And also just his inflection, his voice, it's all so unique. He's amazing. But I also just want to say that I love this beat so far. It gives me like Boondocks vibes. That's just really what I think of, like Riley going to fuck some shit up and they're just like playing this in the back. I could totally see that happening. But it says on the side here that the song samples Lee Mason's 1971 track Shady Blues. So I'll have to go check that song out after I do this reaction. But let's keep it going.
I got my bitch new body. You internet niggas, y'all pool 90. The ace space simple, yay dealer. Pray 5 times a day, get on the wave, nigga. Baddest bitch you ever seen doing my braids, nigga. The tech echo like it got delays, nigga. This shit ain't shit, get out the way, nigga. New Yeezys, only me and Ye with them.
Hey,
pay attention.
New Yeezys, only me and Ye with them.
To the wreck yard, I got the weapon.
The butcher coming, nigga.
Yo.
You're not
with her, I rock six figures off Zaza. Come and spin at my shop, I turn your hood to a hot spot. Every game, I feel like I'm Dane, without a stopwatch, shooting before the shot clock. Griselda got the top spot, like a pawn shop, nigga. I'm thinking, why not? I gave my life to the game, but what do I got?
I gotta pause it and break that down for you all. He just snapped. Also, I always love how the rap game shows love to Dame Lillard. I mean, Dame is a good rapper, but he's also an amazing baller. So it's hard not to show love to him. But Benny says here, every game I feel like I'm Dame without the stopwatch, you know, because Dame always, you know, Dame time. And then he says, shooting before the shot clock, Griselda got the top spot. Locked down like a pawn shop, nigga. I'm thinking, why not? And then he says, I gave my life to the game, but what do I got? So, I mean, he's saying how he gave his life to the drug dealing game, but what did he get out of it? Honestly, I mean, from other songs that he's rapped about that, clearly he got a lot out of it, money-wise. I'm sure there's a lot that he lost there as well, but shout out to Benny the Butcher, he is killing it right now.
Even though my pops, this flip phone that I got don't connect to the Wi-Fi. This new foreign shit with the wood on the door got me beefing with some niggas I coulda put on. They make up lies and put them in songs. I pull up the lies, copping down the block, hit me pulling the yard. Yeah, praying with my dirty hands. I did dirt and scam. I'm asking God, do I deserve these bands?
He said, I did dirt and scammed. I'm asking God, do I deserve these bands? That is a fire bar. I love that. That might be the best one I've heard yet on this track.
Jeans purple brand, riding in the GLE, the turtle band. You throwing shots, you better be precise. If I only squeeze it twice, that's me being polite. We was in the trenches, nigga. Four chicken wings and rice. We shoot a 14, can't read or write, but he gon' squeeze his pipe. We was trying to sell a key at night. Cause now I said a G at night.
Conway came out of nowhere, bro.
And he was right. They mad I'm rich. Same niggas that wouldn't see my plight. The next plan, I'm riding to the game with KD tonight. Yeah. Machine bitch, Sherry beat our body. My nigga on his way home, he just need a body. Every time I leave the house, I got the steam about it on me. My jacket, a one of none, you never seen it probably. I took some cheddar out.
I gotta take it back real quick. I wanna hear him say, machine bitch, every beat I body. My nigga on his way home, he just beat a body. That's cold.
Rich, same niggas that wouldn't see my plight. The next plan, I'm riding to the game with KD tonight. My nigga. Machine bitch, Sherry beat our body. My nigga on his way home, he just beat a body. Every time I leave the house, I got the steam about it on me. My jacket, a one of none, you never seen it probably. I took some cheddar out the vault to pay the lawyer for my man. Weapon possession and felony assault. Open up at own house, he keep the resi off the fork. I'm Kyrie, hitting niggas with the hezzy on the court. Look, I reached the point niggas never would have thought. Cause every time I drop something, now I'll never get support. FM Max shot severing your corpse. You never could extort me. My heart cold is February 4th.
So I just want to pause it real quick and point out the fact that he gave KD a shout out and Kyrie a shout out on that. So clearly, he's a big Brooklyn Nets fan. I mean, he's from New York, so he's got to rep one of the New York teams. But all he's missing is a Harden bar in here. That would have been crazy if he got all three and fitted in.
They hate to see me win, I'm not surprised, nigga. I'm fucking the bitches, them bum bitches you fuck idolize. I'm in Harlem at Lighthouse eating lobster fries. Me and Shooter with me, I got mobs of ties. Machine, bitch.
I grew up with the dark side, apartheid. We're going against the grain and get you kidnapped and hogtied. X, illest nigga, illest nigga. Never been scared, I'm a fearless nigga. Get the cannon that'll remove your head and shoulders. Have to play in the stand, get banned over.
Yo, he said, I got the cannon that'll remove your head and your shoulders. Cats that play in the street get ran over. Dude, I can't believe that DMX didn't do a collab with them sooner, because this is a good fit. It sounds great, and honestly, I love this song. It's hard to listen to this and not just smile hearing how hard this goes.
Westside.
made it in that. I mean, so there's still the outro, but he just said, I done punked more niggas than Ashton Kutcher. I don't know if y'all remember that show, Punked, but Ashton Kutcher was the host of it, and he would punk people. So that's already tough. And then he says, it's Westside, Conway, X, and Benny the Butcher, nigga. Oh, that's so cold, bro. So cold.
Get out of your fucking lid, nigga. You know what the fuck it is? You know what the fuck it is? I ain't 50 years old for nothing. Right? We ain't 50 years old for nothing.
Dude, thank you to everyone on that track, because that was some of the most fun I've had reacting to a song in a really long time, honestly. That was great. If I'm rating the song, I'm giving it a 10 out of 10. Everybody on the track had some wild ass bars. Everybody performed. The beat was immaculate, bro. Like, that sample, nuts. They did a great job with that one. And I think it fit everybody so well. And this definitely has me hyped to go listen to more of the album, for sure. But I'm willing to bet this will be in my top 3 no matter what on the album. But let me know what you guys thought of this track down in the comments below. And if you enjoyed this reaction, please go ahead and drop a like on this video. And if you haven't already, please make sure to subscribe to my channel. Thank you all for tuning in. I hope you all have a sensational day.
Sensational.
And I'm out. Peace.